Sorry, guys. Was having a little difficulty shutting that gate. But we good. Alright, what's going on, everyone? Today we are doing the random Revolution NBA 8 box random team number 2. We have Jacob with the Nets, Ridwan Hawks, 324 with the Grizzlies, NJK, Heat, McGuire Hornets, Robbie Cavs, 324 with the Spurs, Eric Thunder, Haruki, Wizards, A. Harwood with the Suns, Bobby with the Timberwolves, Matt with the Warriors, Seavask with the Knicks, A. Harwood Pistons, Macho Clippers, iPaper Bill with the Kings, Pastrock Sixers, Eric Jazz, Jacob with the Mavs, Brandon with Denver, T-Reader Lakers, Michael with the Bulls, T-Reader Raptors, Higgins Celtics, Chris Magic, Jamie Trailblazers, Brent with the Rockets, Ram Dajar with the Pacers, Bobby with the Pelicans, and Michael with the Bucks. Good luck to everybody in the break. Appreciate everybody again for tuning in. We do have a couple of breaks still to fill. Not really much on the schedule though. We're almost done. Then go and let everybody know. Nets, Nuggets, Pistons, Kings, and Donruss Elite. All right, this is the second inner case. Remember, if you guys remember, I did do a random yesterday. I totally just missed the case right there. Appreciate everyone for tuning in. Good luck to everybody. All right, couple days now back in action here. Appreciate everyone for tuning in. I know I'm usually not here on Thursdays. I wasn't here Monday. So here I am. Back from Coachella. We good. It's time to let my skin peel and break some cards here. Just kidding. I'm not peeling too crazy. Just my nose. TMI. All right. Good luck, everybody. Looking for a Galactic or a Primetime Performers? You don't see those too often. Hope everyone's doing well. Should be a fairly quick break. Probably 15-20 minutes, my guess. Looking for the main rookies as well. Trevor Keels, Astro. Marjon Beauchamp and Fractal Rookie Revolution of Tari Eason. It's Fractal Cat. Jalen Williams. Astro of Manat. Roddy Astro. Blake Wesley. Supernova. Jason Tatum. EJ Liddell for the Pelicans. Astro. Kennedy Chandler. And Giannis Sunburst out of 75 for the Bucks. Along with C-Rad's favorite product, this got to be one of my favorite products, too. It's very simple, straight to the point, and autos are hard to pull in this product compared to other ones. So, you know, when you hit autos, it's a little rarer, right? I think from what I remember from all the PYTs yesterday and the one random team, we did not hit more than 4 in any case. So, autos are not necessarily what you're chasing, just a consideration when opening this product that they are rare. So hitting Apollo Revolution Auto is probably pretty good. Not going to lie. Pistons were taken, so we are down to three. Donruss Elite is down to three. Let me go and link it for you guys. Nets, Nuggets, Kings. Oh, the Jaden Ivey Vortex, by the way. Groove of Jalen Duren. We got an auto in this one. Trevor Keels. It's going to be a Sunburst out of 75. New York Knicks. Jalen Duren. Astro. Just based off the auto, I already knew who it was. Tony Parker. Tony Parker autograph going to the Spurs. We're gonna definitely have to try to, dude. Good luck, Fong. Jeremy Sohan, rookie revolution, Dalen Terry for the Bulls. Fractal of Porzingis, Johnny Davis, Astro, Halliburton Vortex, Josh Minot. Don't know which one to call him. That's an Astro. You need the whole set. Nice. I don't really own many Galactics. I own a Zion Galactic, though. I think that's the only one I have, actually, to be honest. I've probably sold a couple in my lifetime, but I don't know. Galactics weren't like, well, especially in lots, I never got them in lots when I pick up lots. Another spot taken in Donruss Elite. I think we're down to two. Revo might be almost sold out. I don't know if my number is right on that. I have to check that right now. If it is two, then we're in good standing, though. Yeah, Nets Sixers. I did discount the remaining teams in Donruss Elite, so really good prices on the last two. Jabari Smith Supernova. It's a parade. It's a parade. Kubik out of 50. Jalen Duren for the Pistons. Pistons doing well. Nice, Ike. What year? Was it recently? A recent year? That is a Galactic LeBron. Nice. Shockwave. Galactic LeBron. There we go. Man, what a night. What a night it's been. Oh, my God. Hold on. Fresh out the pack. Another one. Another one. All right, hold on. I need a picture of myself, too. Actually, I'll take the picture after. We'll wait. Christian Braun. In the box that I had a Galactic one time, I got two Galactics in the same box. So maybe we get two Galactics in the same box. Groove of Jalen Duren. You never know. Andrew Nembhard, Astro. Malachi Branham, Rookie Revolution. Who had the Lakers, by the way? Trevor. Dude, yeah, Trevor's excited for sure. Trevor, congrats, dude. That's major. That is major. Let me hold on. Let me take a picture of this. I'm going to do a post tonight. If you guys aren't following us on social media, go follow us at mojobreak_com on Instagram. You can also follow us individually. I think Cody Joe, I don't know if Dan has one yet. Cody, Joe, Doug, C-Rad, and I, Ty, we all have accounts. So you guys can probably see we do post a little bit. I haven't been as active on it as I want to be. I'll definitely be more active soon. I post a lot of cards, and I buy a lot of cards in general, so kind of makes sense if I do. Gonna try to post my pickups every single week for you guys. Chet Holmgren Astro. Fractal Shockwave Jeremy Sohan. Liftoff Anthony Edwards and a Fractal PBJ. Sangoon Astro. Sunburst. It's just been Sunburst. I think we already got this one, but 75 Trevor Keels. It's very weird. They're both in the same case. And an impact autograph of Desmond Bane. Or Fractal. Sorry, I thought it was impact. It looks different from the Fractal. That looks different from the Fractal. But whatever. I think it is impact, to be honest. I might be tripping, but I thought it was. Supernova. That's a Fractal. Jaw. It's D. Mitch. All right, let's fill up the last two teams in Donruss Elite. There's really not much left. What is it? Nets and Nuggets. $19 team and a $25 team. If anyone wants to help us close that out, we can get started with Donruss Elite next. Same goes for Revolution. I think we got a couple of teams left, and that's about it. So if you guys want to help us fill that out, much appreciated. Honestly, might be the same teams. Don't forget, we do have Bowman coming up. Actually, yeah, Nets and Sixers. Nobody's showing love to the Nets anywhere. Nets, Sixers. Don't have a big rookie class this year, so that makes sense. Mainly just KD color. But still for 25 and Revolution can get a KD Galactic. Definitely a possibility. Jalen Duren. It's a Fractal Johnny Davis Vortex. Johnny Davis Shockwave rookie. Andrew Nembhard Astro for the Pacers. Caleb Houston Magic. 2019, that's sick. Nice. Malachi Branham, Rookie Revolution, and a Jake Laravia Fractal. He's the one who inscribes his cards. Johnny Davis, Vortex, and Jeremy Sohan Astro. Man, it's all been Sunburst. Tyrese Maxey out of 75 Sunburst for the Sixers. Not bad, not bad. Tyrese Maxey is due for a contract extension probably very soon. Some of the lower tier teams still available in both breaks. Two left in both. Oh my God, there goes LeBron. Luckily in a top loader, because then it's unaffected. All right, what are the odds of us hitting something crazy, right? Already hit a LeBron Galactic. Another one. Liftoff of Jaw, Christian Coloco, Astro. That's Apollo. For the Magic Fractal, Ty Washington. Oh, that's sick. Nice. That's sick. Jaden Ivey, Astro rookie for the Pistons. Jalen Williams, Vortex. Jake LaRavia, Astro for the Grizzlies. I'm telling you, I really think that that Desmond Bane's supposed to be an impact, because this is what impact looks like out of 149. See, it's got that, like, starry kaboom type of look. I'm telling you, man. I know my stuff enough. Dinwiddie. Sohan Sunburst out of 75 going to the Spurs. Jovich, rookie revolution. And a Walker Kessler rookie autograph going to the Jazz. Told you guys, Jazz is a good spot. Luka Vortex, Jalen Williams base, Jalen Duren Astro, Paulo Fractal, that's pretty cool, a little Paulo action. I'll show some love to Paulo. Appreciate it, Ike. Saw you took both. Deja vu, man. Gotta try to snag a value team with some hits, right? Potentially hit a decent one, right? That makes more than your money back because it's a value team, right? Appreciate it, though. I think we're down to one team in both. Nuggets in Elite and Sixers and Rev. Nuggets are more than half off in Elite, by the way. $25 down from 59, so. We're out of the last spot, Mojo and both. All right. Let's do this. Caleb Houston. Impact 149, Dinwiddie. Johnny Davis, Vortex, and a Christian Braun Astro going to Denver. Coloco, and this is going to be the future frame out of 60, I believe. Let's see if I'm right. Yep, future frame out of 60, Bradley Beal for the Wizards. Jalen Williams, Shockwave. Wendell Moore, rookie Astro. Kennedy Chandler Astro going to the Grizzlies. And nice. How about a Fractal? Chet Holmgren as well. I think we only got, what, three autos in this break? 3-4 is what we're seeing. No. Yeah, we did. Unless we hit one now, which I don't think so. Light what? Light the what? Definitely not the beam tonight. Definitely not the beam tonight. All right. Congrats to the Lakers, Trevor. Amazing card, shockwave of LeBron. That will wrap it up for 22-23 Revolution NBA. Eight box case, random team number two. We do have two more spots left for the last two breaks of the night. Revolution and Donruss Elite Basketball. Both were just discounted. I'm going to set this up now. Both PYTs too, so. Probably be out of here. Probably take us about 25 minutes to do both each. Probably be out of here at 11:15 or so. So. Or 2:15 Eastern, right? Exactly. We're not lighting no beam tonight. Never. No more. No more lighting no beam. You're going to have to light the beam for every regular season game y'all win next year. But y'all are not winning no more games. All right. Man, another LeBron Galactic. I know C-Rad hit one yesterday.